one that would be mounted on the roll bar. It's kind of the same thing. Then you got helmet cam. With a sweet, like, blurred thing going on. If I had a steering wheel, I would actually probably want to drive from this view, just for fun. Alright, that was cool. Was not expecting that. Let's see, 156, gotta remember that. Definitely watch that. Alright, that's enough practice. Let's go. I'm genuinely curious how I flipped that over.
Go, go, go!
Tight to the front, but you can do this. Let's put the car on hold.
Thank you. assists I was talking about earlier, one of the other assists I am doing is the racing car. But it is a suggestion. Well, that one failed, so whatever. Let's just take the two I had. Second! You motherfucker. By, wow. 31 thousandths? Alright, whatever. Medium cloud. Good with that. Let's go. Cloud. again, I hit the triangle in reverse. That's looking like a restart. Tuning setup. Do I want to just run rain tires? Assuming that it will rain again. I mean, yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. That medium cloud's gonna fuck me.
Green, green, green. Go, go, go! By 1 second, try and extend the gap if you can.
Ah, yes, medium cloud, you're coming through for me. The raindrops.
Thank you.
fuck everybody else. Well in the lead. Fog. 7 laps? And yeah, that's not too bad. God.
You've earned that pole position. Now it's time to defend it. First lap, let's try and build a lead and bring this home.
Thank you.
a chance. Which, I mean, you know, teach their own. Damn it. Fog with rain is now the forecast. All right, let's fucking do some rain tires. Actually, well... What? Let's do a reset. Reset? How come that goes back to automatic every time? Wow, there's a lot going on here. I haven't looked too much into this yet. I also can't control this thing a whole hell of a lot. All right. Let's hope that stays on rain tires, because... Oh, now it's only foggy. Fuck it. Still using rain tires. Oh, damn it. I should have... Pit settings. Wanted to look at that, too. Pit strategy. Let's not use default. Fixed damage, right, rear, meat, soft, medium, hard, wet. I don't know. You know what? I can do that in the middle of the race. Let's just do that in the middle of the race. Stick with default. Edit tuning. I want rain tires. Save. Go.
Come on, let's really focus on those lights and hold pole. Green, green, green. That's a great start to the race. Let's keep pushing.
Tires. I want wet, extreme wet. No, just wet. I think. It's wet tires. Wet tires, wet tires. Pressure. Yeah, I kind of want the pressure low, make it sticky. What? Okay. Save. I think what it does is, like, for any car you use, if you change the settings at any point in time, it just saves whatever that is, whatever that car is, it just saves it as that. And I assume if you edit it later, it just changes it again. But I have no idea. Wiper check. There we go.
Go, go, go! Respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines.
Restart, yes. Let's see, it's gonna be about 2 minutes a lap. Automatic by weather. Yeah, okay, let's try this one more time.
Focus on the lights. Go for a clean getaway. Defend that pole position. Green, green, green. That's a great start to the race. Let's keep pushing.
Sure, okay. Extreme wet. Save.
Okay, we've lost the wheel nut. Just stay where you are. The boy's gonna fix this. You'll be on your way very soon. We've lost the wheel nut. Okay, it's taking a bit longer than we expected. Just hold station. We'll be out in a minute. One of the boys has fumbled a wheel nut, okay? We'll get this back on the road ASAP.
Thank you. the hang of this thing.
That's your fastest lap in the race so far. Fastest lap so far.
Place will not do, and unfortunately I have to be an adult tomorrow, which means I have to stop playing now. So if you watch, I appreciate it. Chances are I'll probably be playing this tomorrow night, and if I'm gonna play, I might as well be streaming it too. So check back, maybe I'll be playing. Anyway, thanks for watching, and enjoy the rest of your whatever time it is there.